don't look like Jason Brodeur. He looks a lot younger. He's much better looking. He must not be in politics. Jason couldn't join us today. He's got a conflict. And if you know Jason, Jason's been here a long time. He does a lot of events, never really misses anything. But today he could not. We joked around the table. We figured out where he is. He is actually auditioning for American Idol, which is really, really interesting and scary and sad because he's a terrible, terrible singer. He is absolutely horrendous. So again, we wish Jason the best and all the things that he's doing today. We just want to thank you again, recognize some great companies that are doing business today in Seminole County. Before we get started, please join me in recognizing all the amazing nominees. Can all the nominated businesses please stand? Awesome. Thank you, guys. These companies are doing some incredible things and helping make Seminole County the premier place to do business, and we are so excited to recognize each of you today. Now I'd like to welcome Pedro Garcia from CLX Engineering to the stage to lead us in our invocation and the Pledge of Allegiance. Pedro?
Thank you. I would like to begin with a prayer. If you can all stand, please, and if you're willing, bow your heads in reverence. Thank you, God, for this day that you have given us. Thank you because you have allowed us to gather here today to give honor to those businesses that have worked so hard and deserve it. Thank you because in spite of all the trials and tribulations that are going on right now, you still let us fight and keep our heads up high. God, I ask you to please bless this ceremony, bless this chamber, and bless the hands of the business owners and workers that do their part, not only to make this county better, but this nation. All the glory and honor is for you. In your name I pray, amen. Let us now turn to pledge allegiance to our flag. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America, and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Thank you.
Thank you, Pedro. God bless America. And certainly definitely want to keep those who were affected by Hurricane Laura late last night, this morning. I know many of you have lived in Florida along the coast for many, many years, and so you know what that experience is like. Now, I'd like to recognize all the people that help make events like this possible. First of all, our government officials who make Seminole County the type of community where great companies can succeed. Will our government officials, anyone here today, please stand and be recognized. Of course, we could not do this, any of this, without the support of our wonderful sponsors. The sponsors who have helped make today possible are the Orlando Sanford International Airport, Gray Robinson, CLX Engineering, Orlando Magic, and Florida Blue. Please join me in a round of applause for our sponsors and our partners. Thank you, guys. Now, please enjoy your lunch. We'll be back shortly to begin our recognizing all the nominees and announce our winners. Thank you all. Thank you.
The telephone ring. I got no time. He called me back on August 19th and said, how about now? I go, my schedule's way open, so don't worry about it. We're good to go. Judging by the laughs, the same amount of people got that joke that voted in the primary. But I digress. It's time to get the real reason we're all here, and that is to recognize some amazing Seminole County businesses and find out who the big winners are this year. To even be nominated is an honor. We had a lot of great nominees this year, and every business deserves to be showcased for their impact and successes. We're going to introduce every company nominated, and we're going to need your help to show our appreciation for what they are doing.
We would like to thank CLX Engineering for being our award sponsor and allowing us to present these outstanding awards to our honorees. Thank you, guys. Appreciate it.
This past year has presented a number of challenges for our country, and Seminole County's economy was not immune to those challenges. But even with shutdowns and masks, jobs are being created. Companies are investing in the community. In fact, our winners today were chosen not just based on their personal growth and their dedication and contributions to the community, but also they're chosen because of their continued investment in Seminole County in challenging times when social restrictions, health and safety guidelines seem to be changing on a daily basis. To select today's winners, we opened nominations for several weeks, promoting the awards through a multitude of chambers and non-chamber outlets, asking several questions and looking for specifics about the companies and business accomplishments and more. The impact of these companies is impressive. Just from those provided information, our nominees represent thousands of jobs in Central Florida. Not only are their businesses growing, but their impact are making the community through philanthropic efforts is growing as well.
The selection committee, which was made up of chamber professionals from across the United States, reviewed all of the applications and scored each finalist based on the information that was submitted. There were some very, very tough decisions this year. Before we start talking about the finalists in each category, we would like to recognize all of the nominees this year. When your company name is called, please stand and remain standing to allow everyone to recognize your significant accomplishments. Please hold your applause until all of the nominees' names have been read. The 2020 nominees are
Addition Financial,
Advent Health,
Bittman O'Brien Mort PLLC,
Blue Star Air Conditioning,
Champion Softwash,
Christian Help Foundation Incorporated,
Credit Repair of Florida,
Cutting Edge Signs and Visuals,
Eco Spears,
Brendan Jones, Edward Jones,
Embrace Families,
Employee U Incorporated,
Fairwinds Credit Union,
Focal Point Coaching,
Gabe Irrigation Services Incorporated,
Girl Scouts of Citrus Council,
Hearts, Hands, and Hope,
Hope Helps Incorporated,
J. Wayne Miller,
JVC Broadcasting,
Kitty Academy,
Lake Mary Life Publishing,
Leadership Seminole,
Logan Eye Care,
Markham Woods Neighbors and Community Corner,
My Sanford Magazine,
Next Step Orlando,
One Florida Bank,
Osteo Strong of Lake Mary,
Pace Brantley School,
Pegasus Insurance,
Prime Services LLC,
Pro Inspect Solutions,
Proficiency Background Services,
R&B Advisors,
Seminole Science Charter School,
Serious Solutions, Simulations,
Serve Pro of North Seminole County,
Simplicity Online,
South Seminole Business and Storage,
Sportscast,
Strategic Accounting and Consulting,
Sunshine Pharmacy,
Tackle Webs,
Tech Rage IT,
The Jewish Pavilion,
The Orlando Law Group,
The Sharing Center,
True Health,
Veritas Recruiting Group, LLC. Now, let's all recognize our nominees by giving them a big round of applause for all of their accomplishments. Great job, guys. When we announce the winners, please come to the stage to accept your award and get a photo. We ask that you keep your mask on, and once you receive your award, please move to the middle of the stage for your photo. We would also like all winners today to make sure they stay to the end to join up here on stage for a group photo at the conclusion of today's program. Now, let's get to what you all want to know, our finalists and the winners. Please hold all your applause until the finalists' names are read. Go ahead, Ben.
Our first category are businesses with 2 to 5 employees. The nominees in this category are Blue Star Air Conditioning. Blue Star Air Conditioning, and they take pride in bringing you the latest technology with the goal of full customer satisfaction. They provide services in residential and commercial customers by offering professional one-stop solution. Air conditioning repairs. They are a trained comfort specialist dealer and a winner of their Dealer Excellence Award.
Champion Softwash. Champion Softwash is the alternative to pressure washing using biodegradable solutions that eliminate mold, mildew, algae, and bacteria, sanitizing the surface they are cleaning. Soft washing uses only 1/3 of the water of pressure washing, lasts 4 to 6 times longer, and doesn't erode surfaces like pressure washing often can.
Cutting edge signs and visuals. Increase your visibility with signage and marketing products with cutting edge signs and visuals. They offer a consultative approach to your marketing needs, which includes signage, print, trade shows, displays, corporate and school uniforms, vehicle wrap, promotional products, and more. Showcase your brand by taking the business to the next level, and they will deliver to your house in a very spacious van.
Brendan Jones, your financial advisor from Edward Jones. Whether your goals include preparing for or living in retirement, paying for education, planning for the unexpected, or creating an estate or inheritance, they can offer investment solutions tailored to all of your financial goals.
Gave Irrigation Services. With 16 years of experience in irrigation technicalities and more, they provide superior service. They serve all of Central Florida and provide free estimates to new customers. They also offer an amazing maintenance program to help keep your yard green all year round. I could certainly use that over my house.
J. Wayne Miller Company. It's a family-owned, commercial real estate brokerage headquartered in Altamont Springs. Wayne Miller, their broker, started the company in 1982, and now they own and manage 5 properties consisting of shopping centers and a business storage park. They currently manage over 450 tenants throughout all of their properties.
Logan Eye Care is a private optometric practice located in Lake Mary since 2007. Their services include medical eye care, routine eye exam, emergencies, contact lenses, eyeglasses, and a safe and welcoming environment. They offer a sincere visual experience for their loyal established patients as well as new patients. Logan Eye Care can be, Logan Eye Care believes in sincerity, attentiveness, and caring, innovation, and passion.
Markham Woods Neighbors and Community Corner are publications that have united the community while supporting the local businesses and nonprofits. Their mission is to help people get to know their neighbors, and their focus is creating a quality publication that residents want to read each month. Their stories are always about the residents and their families, and the content comes directly from their residents.
My Sanford Magazine is the first lifestyle publication dedicated solely to Sanford, a good city in Seminole County, Florida. Their greatest achievement has been attracting visitors and new families to relocate to their diverse, peaceful, and welcoming community. Sections of their magazine are also translated into Spanish, making it the quarterly publication's only bilingual magazine in town.
OsteoStrong is a unique system that helps you strengthen the foundation of your body, the skeletal system. When the skeletal system is engaged, the members experience improved bone density, reduced back and joint pain, and improved athletic performance. An OsteoStrong session is once per week and lasts less than 15 minutes.
Pegasus Insurance, located in the great historical city of Longwood, with some of the very best mustaches you will find anywhere in the county. Pegasus Insurance Agency is a personal lines independent insurance agency specializing in property casualty lines of insurance. Pegasus Insurance provides the following lines of insurance: automobile, homeowner, business or commercial, recreational vehicle, flood, renters, umbrella. That's probably a very expensive umbrella, Sean. And mobile manufactured home. Pegasus Insurance is owned by none other than our very own Michael Krieger.
Pro Inspect Solutions. Their mission involves providing the highest level of quality inspections to assure customer satisfaction from start to finish. Their customer-focused approach allows them to render personal attention and informative education to ensure an incredible property inspection.
Proficiency Background Services. Proficiency Background Services is a company that offers level 1 background screenings and level 2 fingerprint live scan services and drug screening services for pre-employment. They are for all businesses, big and small. They're here to assist you with all your background check needs.
RB Advisory. Companies rely on RB Advisory for their holistic cyber risk management program. RB Advisory provides proven solutions and services to help to protect the most important assets, data, clients, and people. Recognized both locally and nationally as a highly qualified and trusted security compliance and cyber security firm, RB Advisory works with clients across a wide range of industries, including healthcare, financial, legal, government, education, energy, technology, telecom, and retail.
Sirius Simulations are providing the world's best virtual and mixed reality simulation hardware products. Their veteran-owned small businesses focuses on enabling and training individuals and groups of lethal force professionals, emergency service personnel, and commercial sport industrial professionals in high complexity tasks. Their completely wireless training system maximizes natural human motion as the primary man to simulation interface. They reduce little to no instrumentation burden on their trainees. The outcome is effective, realistic, and positive training that ultimately saves lives.
Simplicity Online. Our team of business experts, designers, developers, copywriters, and strategists that help businesses thrive in the digital age, develop a product, maintain a website, create or support a brand, implement a digital marketing strategy, design complex enterprise applications from the ground up, do more. They simplify businesses through technology.
South Seminole Business and Storage. is a family-owned and operated business and storage facility located in Altamont Springs, another decent city in Seminole County. They are currently managed over 350 tenants. They have been helping Seminole County residents and business with storage, parking, and office solutions for 35 years.
Strategic Accounting and Consulting help businesses make data-driven financial decisions, providing a hybrid of CPA services and business consulting in order to maximize cash flow and minimize tax liabilities. Strategic Accounting and Consulting prides itself on building long-term relationships with their clients as their virtual CFO.
Sunshine Pharmacy. Unlike traditional pharmacies at chain discount stores and drugstores and supermarkets, Sunshine Pharmacy, which is opened in Sanford, provides a personal touch to ensure that your prescriptions will be filled accurately, promptly, and at a lower cost than most of their competitors.
TechRage IT is a woman-owned managed IT services provider and IT consulting firm in Orlando, Florida, providing IT as a service to frustrated, defeated, and disappointed small businesses craving more from their technology investment. TechRage IT, headquartered in Winter Springs, has been serving the area since 2015.
All right, so this is it, right? This is the winner. And the winner is Champion Softwash. Champion Softwash is an Orlando area small business, locally owned and operated. Their goal is to offer their customers high quality, affordable service that they can trust every time you're there to serve their customer for a lifetime. Accepting on behalf of Champion Softwash is Adam and Lindsay Hinsley. Come on up.
Congratulations. Our next category is businesses with 6 to 10 employees. The finalists in this category are EcoSpheres, is a clean technology company ushering in the carbonless future of environmental cleanup. EcoSpheres is the exclusive license holder of NASA-developed green remediation technologies that permanently extract and destroy the world's most persistent contaminants from sediment, soil, and groundwater. EcoSpheres builds innovation that cleans the world.
Lake Mary Life Publishing, with 4 hyper-local magazines focused on positive community news. We could all use a little bit of positive news in this day and age. Lake Mary Life Publishing is dedicated to telling the remarkable stories of residents while giving area businesses a unique and effective way to market their services directly to customers in their community.
Sportscast provides proprietary and cutting-edge automated tools for sports and athletic organizations, ranging from major broadcast companies to collegiate and high school educational institutions, professional and international sporting venues, and even small business live video producers.
All right, Sean, are you ready for this?
I'm ready.
All right, the winner is, I repeat, the winner is EcoSpheres. EcoSpheres' mission is to protect human health by ushering in a carbonless future for environmental cleanup. They challenge the status quo in everything they do. Clean water, the essence of life, determines the sustainability of our future. Accepting on behalf of EcoSpheres is Ian Dormal. And a few other people, it looks like.
Now we get to recognize and honor businesses that fall into the 11 to 25 employees range. The finalists in this category are Prime Services, As a one-stop company for all your cleaning and exterior maintenance needs, Prime Services can save you time and hassle. Their focus on quality, reliability, and satisfaction combined with a rock-solid guarantee means you can relax knowing your facility is in good hands.
ServPro of North Seminole County. 40 years ago, Joseph Dalton Jr. and his wife Jennifer started ServPro of North Seminole County. Sons Joe and Jason Dalton now oversee this the emergency water, mold, and fire damage cleanup and restoration company. Their crime scene biohazard division has focused solely on COVID-19 sanitation and disinfecting this year. We really hope you stop doing that.
Tackle Webs is a proven innovation in storage for the marine and fishing industries. Marine suspending tackle bag systems, or Tackle Webs for short, are an innovative storage for fishing vessels. They participate in a local run fishing charity events, sponsor the UCF Real Knights Club, contribute to Heroes on the Water Foundation, and support the Give Kids the World charity events.
The Orlando Law Group. When attorney Jennifer Englert founded the Orlando Law Group in 2009, her vision was to create a firm where people could connect with legal experts who cared. Today, this means providing a voice to the voiceless and strength to the overpowered. The Orlando Law Group is a solution-oriented legal team specializing in building relationships for life.
Veritas Recruiting. Established in 2009, Veritas Recruiting Group is a professional staffing, recruiting, and executive search firm focused on helping leaders and companies add talent to their corporate teams. Headquartered in Heathrow, Florida, Veritas Recruiting Group provides staffing and recruiting solutions for companies across all industries in Central Florida and beyond.
Sean, it's that time again.
It's that time again.
It's that time again. All right. And the winner is, it says pause in my script right here, so I'm just making sure it's a good pause. The Orlando Law Group. The Orlando Law Group is committed to serving the communities where they live, work, and frequently donate their time and resources to fulfill local needs and support community causes. They have made this community because in future connects them to the overall community by serving enables them to be even more passionate and better informed as attorneys. Accepting on behalf of the Orlando Law Group is Jennifer Englert Schmidt and a few other people. Karen Rayborn.
We would now like to recognize the finalists in the 25 to 110 employee category. The nominees in this category are Bittman, O'Brien, and Morat provides practical, streamlined, and cost-effective legal services and counseling throughout Florida. Clients depend on the Bittman team to provide thoughtful and calculated recommendations, both on the legal and business fronts, and can expect unparalleled, approachable service. The firm prides itself on their customer service and practical guidance. Select practice area highlights include business law, real estate, and sports and entertainment law.
JVC Broadcasting is one of the only independent, local, direct-focused radio groups in Central Florida. Proud media partners supporting local business events and charities. They are home to 103.1 The Wolf, New Country, and all-time favorites, Florida Man Radio, 105.5 at 660 AM, featuring The Shannon Burke Show, weekdays 3 p.m. to 7 p.m. Did you know I actually used his studio for a year for my show? They also are home to Classic Rock Bud, FM 103.1 HD2.
Kitty Academy provides educational childcare for ages 6 weeks to 12 years. Their days are filled with learning and fun, the key ingredients of our life essentials educational philosophy. Their two academies provide parents with peace of mind by offering meals and snacks, web cameras, and a developmentally appropriate curriculum.
One Florida Bank. As a Florida-based bank, they are firmly rooted in local communities like those of Seminole County. They believe locally owned and managed banks better serve client needs. with decisions made locally by an experienced team of bankers. They are committed to knowing their clients personally, understanding their needs and goals, and providing products and services that will support them along the way. They believe when they work together, their goals are one Florida Bank.
And the winner is Kitty Academy. Kitty Academy is driven through their passion for early childhood education, community commitment, and life essentials philosophy to prepare children for school and for life. They are here to educate and encourage your child to do more and be more, not just while they're with them, but outside of the classroom as well. Accepting on behalf of Kitty Academy is Ted and Hilda Cockrum. Congratulations, guys.
The nonprofit category was broken up into two groups, large and small. These are some of the toughest decisions our selection committee has had to make, as all our nonprofits are doing amazing work in our community. But the finalists are, for small nonprofit categories, are Christian Help. For 20 years, Christian Help has been taking people from despair to hope, from broke to blessed, from hungry to nourished. This is done through a variety of employment services, multiple connections, and extensive grocery programs in order to prevent homelessness and empower family independence.
Embrace Families. As a leader in child welfare, Embrace Families oversees a local system of care that prevents child abuse and supports safe and stable families. Core services include family diversion, foster care, and adoption. Additional programs target family homelessness, youth mental health, child victim services, and young adult career training.
EmployU is a nonprofit employment service empowering customers with the knowledge, connections, and confidence required to embark on a new sustainable career. They are structured as a one-stop shop offering adult employment services, youth programs, employability training, paid work experience, and a variety of assessments. Their services enhance a customer's ability to successfully achieve independence by establishing a lifelong career.
Girl Scouts of Citrus is the leading organization for girls in Central Florida. Their focus is the wholesome development of girls. They see girls as emerging leaders in every field, as visionaries for local and global change, and capable of incredible influence.
Hearts, Hands, and Hope is a 501c3 nonprofit organization. They deliver more than 7,000 meals a week to children and families struggling with food insecurities in Seminole County. Their program is mobile. They go to the need and feed families where otherwise wouldn't go without.
Hope Helps. Hope's mission is to prevent and reduce homelessness in Central Florida by equipping individuals and families to become self-sufficient through housing, outreach, prevention, and education. During this unique time of crisis due to COVID-19, they continue to address the needs of their clients with innovative solutions throughout their programs.
Leadership Seminole, go Class 29. Any Class 29 here? There's a few of you out there. Don't worry, we're going to graduate, I've heard.
Yeah, you'll get there one day.
One day.
Yeah, one day.
Founded in 1993, Leadership Seminole is modeled after other nationwide leadership programs. The organization aims to develop community leaders and connect them to Seminole County region through a 10-month immersive and educational program. However, ours has lasted about a year and a half. Community service opportunities, a variety of highly anticipated events, and an alumni association network of more than 1,200 members strong.
Next Step Orlando, a nonprofit organization exists to encourage hope and improve quality of life for those paralyzed from a devastating spinal cord injury, stroke, brain injury, or other neurological disorders. They achieve this through a neural recovery program and activity-based therapy. They told them to accept what they couldn't change. Instead, they changed what they couldn't accept.
Pace Brantley School is an independent nonprofit school for students with learning disabilities. Pace Brantley involves an innovative research-based instruction to maximize learning opportunities while building self-confidence to prepare students for long-term life and career readiness. Pace Brantley is a leading resource in the community for families of children with learning disabilities.
The Jewish Pavilion and Orlando Senior Help Desk is the primary provider of Jewish services and programming to put smiles on the faces of residents of all faiths in elder communities throughout Central Florida. They are now serving Orange, Seminole, Osceola, and Lake counties. They provide holiday festivities, intergenerational programs, memorial programs, grief support, classes, and fun activities for over 1,000 seniors. Their Orlando Senior Help Desk offers free information and referrals to over 200,000 seniors and their family members.
The Sharing Center has served Seminole County for 34 years. I was 2 when that started. Working to help families experience food insecurities and poverty. Last year, nearly 17,000 families received essential resources, including food, financial assistance, and other assistance, preventing hunger and homelessness. Individuals and families are provided critical services with generosity, dignity that they deserve, reflecting God's love.
And the winner is Hope Helps. Hope's vision. Hope's vision is to educate and transform the way people view and treat those in need by providing awareness and the opportunity to create change. Hope is engaging communities to develop and plan long-term solutions that address the problems facing those in crisis. Together, they will make a difference in the lives of those in their community. They envision a world where people know that there is hope. Accepting on behalf of Hope Helps is Joan Faulkner. And Diane. Congratulations, and Diane. Congratulations, guys. Congratulations, guys.
All right, the next category is large nonprofits. The finalists in this category are Addition Financial, who believe in the power of transforming lives by bringing financial success and education to everyone. With a robust suite of financial services, the credit union serves more than 155,000 members at 25 full-service branches. Headquartered in Lake Mary, another pretty good city in Seminole County, Addition Financial is a nonprofit financial cooperative with more than $2 billion in total assets.
I think on this next one, Ben and Rebecca had something to do with this. I saw Tim Cook over there. Tim, make sure your phone is down. Nobody from your table is recording anything as I talk through this, okay? All right, here I go. That's all I need. So I'm on social media. Hey, there's Sean, the guy from Orlando Health, out there talking about Advent Health Altamont. So I'm going to try to make it through without tearing up. I'm going to go over and hug Tim in a second. So again, my sincerest congratulations. Advent Health Altamont has been serving Seminole County residents since 1973. Stop, Ben. By offering a full suite of services and departments such as oncology, cardiology, urology, surgical, and women's services, all dedicated to the health and well-being of the community. Advent Health Altamont is committed to providing the safest environment to the public and working together for the betterment of patients and the future of medicine. Congratulations.
I got one tear.
Yeah, I was.
And don't worry, Tim, I recorded it for you.
Gotcha. Yeah.
20 bucks is 20 bucks.
You got it.
Fairwinds is a member-owned nonprofit full-service financial institution offering customers small business and commercial banking and financial services. Helping financial freedom seekers around the world. Fairwinds' mission is to empower members to reach financial freedom by helping them save more, eliminate debt, build wealth, and live generously. Get the freedom, go further with Fairwinds. Where's Jim at?
Seminole Science Charter School. Education should be more than a child sitting at a desk with a book. It should be about growth, kindness, diversity, and community. Seminole Science Charter STEM School has been on the forefront of STEM education since 2008, providing students and parents a choice to not only have a bright educational future, but to become better citizens.
True Health is a nonprofit community health center that has been serving low-income, uninsured, and underinsured and underserved population in Central Florida since 1977. True Health operates 7 neighborhood health centers within Orange and Seminole County, providing primary care services such as adult pediatrics, OBGYN, dentistry, behavioral health, and podiatry.
And the winner is Seminole Science Charter School. Seminole Science Charter School believes that a true whole education is more than just what one can learn in the books, but what a child can become through hands-on activities, character building, and community involvement. They are more than a school, they are a family. Accepting on behalf of Seminole Science Charter School is Beck Lester Beam. Congratulations. Congratulations.
Our final category this afternoon is sole proprietors. The finalists in this category are?
Credit Repair of Florida is a reputable and ethical credit service organization providing fast, affordable, and successful credit repair service for the Seminole County community. Established in 2015, Credit Repair of Florida has successfully helped over 1,000 clients here in Central Florida and all over the country improve their credit and leverage their improved credit to obtain housing, automobiles, employment, business financing, or just improve their overall personal credit profile for peace of mind and financial security.
Focal Point Coaching. Pam Hargis helps her clients with business and personal growth. Hiring the right people and coaching them to be optimal performance, leadership, operation, time management, communication, strategic planning, and exit strategies, and more.
And the winner is Focal Point Coaching. Pam Hargis is a business and professional coach, a corporate trainer, and a long-term strategist. She empowers business owners, professionals, employees, and even high school students to achieve what they never thought possible and in less time than imagined. Accepting on behalf of Focal Point Coaching is Pam Hargis. Congratulations. Congratulations to all the nominees and finalists today. Thank you for making Seminole County a wonderful place to live, work, and to play. If you've enjoyed today, and I'm sure you did, I'd like to encourage our guests today to join us at the Seminole County Chamber. Today's lunch is an example of the remarkable things that your chamber is undertaking. Please see Christy with the chamber for more information. You will notice in your programs and the flyers you received that we have some exciting events coming up in September, like Seminole Tech on September 2nd, Good Morning Seminole on September 3rd, Lake Mary State of the City Roundtable discussion on September 10th, Legislative Update on September 17th, and our last Professional Women's Luncheon of 2020 on September 24th. Don't forget to register for these great events before they sell out. Once again, I'd like to thank our sponsors and partners who helped make this event possible today: Orlando Sanford International Airport, Gray Robinson, CLX Engineering, Orlando Magic, and Florida Blue. Thank you again to our sponsors. We would also like to thank Louis Malera from 1AV, who provided not only our audio and visual needs for the event here at the Marriott today, but also they have significantly, there's a lot of work behind the scenes on this, guys, significantly improved the quality of the virtual viewers joining us on Zoom as well. If you need a professional to help with your in-person or virtual events, he's your man. At this time, we'd like to remind all of the honorees to please join us here in front for group photos. Before we have one more comment, before we conclude, I want to say this is not in the script, but the folks at the chamber, certainly Rachel, who board chair of the board, but then the staff, the team that's part of the chamber, I don't think anybody really truly realizes how hard this chamber has worked throughout this pandemic to really add value to our chamber members, the businesses. You know, that's what makes Seminole County so special. And so I do want to make sure that we recognize these folks. So please, when I call their name, Jason, Rebecca, Jessica, Ben, we still got to give them credit. pains me to give him credit, but we'll give him credit. Christy, Pamela, Pam, and Alan, they have worked incredibly hard, and we've had a lot of conversations. There was a lot of stress. They want to make sure that they're doing everything they can, working through a very, very difficult thing, as you can imagine. And it's events like this that we can, I mean, all kidding aside, it is exciting to get back out, interact with one another, hear all these great stories about all these the companies and businesses, the great work that you all are doing. And again, that's what makes Seminole County so special. So please join me in thanking our chamber. Again, it was so great to see all of you today. Thank you to those who joined us via Zoom. Thank you again for being here. Thank you for the Marriott. Bruce, it was so exciting to see Bruce after a long period of time. Many of us stepped back in here. We were excited. It's been many, many months since we last were in here. But again, we hope you have a wonderful Seminole County day. All right, guys. Thank you, guys.
Ladies and gentlemen, at this time, if we could please have all of our winners front and center to the stage for a group picture. All the winners, please, front and center for a picture. Thank you. If we could please have all the winners come up to the stage. Please meet with Miss Jessica so she can direct you on our big group picture. She's the one waving. Please make sure you make it to the stage right now for a big group picture. Thank you, everyone. We'll be right back.